An ecosystem is a system where species and anorganic material is constantly in touch with each other. They are interrelated. So if you want to solve this problem of the planet running out of its resources, we can only solve that when we establish new relations between people, because we are part of that ecosystem. What we have done in the past is that we have made a disconnect between ourselves and an ecosystem, ourselves and nature, but also between ourselves as people. So we need, first of all, bring this topic back in the hearts of people. You can do that with film material, you can do it with personal stories, explain what moved you personally, what was your magic moment when nature came into your life. It's almost a kind of a spiritual thing. That is the first thing, that is bringing this back to the heart of people. The second thing is, that's not enough. You need to show activities and concrete action. That's why this website is also needed, to show these concrete examples all over the world. And the last thing is to convince people and to show wherever we are, it's the same problem. It's a problem of loss of soil, loss of carbon in the soil, loss of connection between us and nature. So actually this website is about connection. To people, to nature. We want you to meet each other in Bolivia, in India, in Brazil, in the Netherlands, in the United States, in China, to explain and share ideas to solve these problems around what we do with nature. We need your help, and you can meet each other through all kinds of interfaces, from Facebook to LinkedIn, through this website, and bring this visual material wherever you think it's necessary to convince your peers and your friends. So please, join us.
Together,
we will make the most inspiring documentary ever.
Be part of whatifwechange.org.
It's not simply a documentary, it's life.